What's going on, guys? Welcome to Everything Always, Always Everything You Want. My name is Michael Roman, and today we're getting into all the details from the footage that was shown at Cine Europe yesterday for Avengers 4. If you could grab the subscribe button, maybe hit the alert button right next to it to keep up to date with my videos. Drop a comment, leave a like. I'll be doing a giveaway. I'll get into that at the end of this video, but all you have to do is be a subscriber and leave a comment. So we knew that people would start posting details as soon as they saw the footage, and of course they did. So what was shown specifically was a scene between Ant-Man and Iron Man. And it seems as though Ant-Man was telling Lang was telling Stark that they have the technology to travel to other realities via the multiverse so that they can obtain Infinity Stones from alternate realities. Now, a lot of people have speculated that there's going to be a second gauntlet. Tony Stark's going to wield it. Hulk is going to wield it. We know that there was that possible fake plot leak where the Hulk wears an Infinity Gauntlet that Tony Stark builds. There's been so much speculation, but we now know that the microverse and its conduits to other realities is going to be the key, and it makes Ant-Man and the Wasp not only that downbeat, lighthearted movie to break up the two Infinity War sagas, but actually like an integral part to the story, which means you're going to have to go see it to pick up the details to understand how this is going to work. But if you know from the comics, this is something that's happened before, and there were some incongruencies, like the reality stone from a different reality didn't work in ours. I mean, it was from a different reality, so it makes sense, right, that it wouldn't work in ours. But apparently the way that it works is not going to be the same in the movie. I'm not really sure how all this is going to go. And my one question the whole time is going to be, yeah, that's all good and well, but what Avenger loves something enough to obtain the Soul Stone, and what will that sacrifice be? And I want you guys to think about that. My call is Tony Stark sacrificing Pepper Potts, but who's to really tell? So drop a comment and let me know, guys, how is this going to work and what is this going to mean for Avengers 4? Quickly, let's get into that giveaway before I let you go. We're giving away a Marvel licensed Trendsetters commemoration plaque for the Iron Man 3 trilogy. These are limited editioned, 2,500 limited run, and each plaque contains 6 film cells from the 3 Iron Man movies. These things are super cool. There's only 2,500 of them on the planet, and one of them can be yours. All you have to do is be a subscriber and leave a comment on this and or any of my other videos. So the more videos you comment on, the better chance you have of winning. Thanks for checking out the channel. Grab the subscribe button. If you're already a subscriber, I can't thank you enough, and stick around. I'll be posting again real soon.